are shut because of the strong wind. So I don't want to really discourage you, but we would advise you maybe to remain in Bansko and start with the early celebrations for the new year. But the only good thing today actually is that I got to get my goggles tested. The goggles I got yesterday from this very little nice store just across the Happy End Bar, right?
Yep, that's right.
From this nice chap called Alexander, who was very nice and extremely helpful. So if you are looking for goggles or if you want to use this windy day in a better way, maybe treat yourself with a little bit of shopping, early drink, and see you, definitely not tomorrow, on the 2nd of next year. Hopefully the weather will be better and the ski conditions will be better. Bye and have fun tonight.
Thanks very much, and just to wish you all a very happy new year, and let's hope for more snow on, I think, Saturday, is that right?
Saturday, yeah.
It's looking good. But if you are thinking of coming up, do get up early and get in the queue for the first lift up. That's all. Take care. Bye for now.